I'm Nick Califano.
And I'm John Rubel.
And we are Yonkers Brewing.
Nick and I used to always make wine with our grandfathers. Every year we'd go and we'd crush the grapes. We always thought to ourselves, even though we love making wine, we love drinking beer.
We realized we could translate what we were doing with our grandfathers into what we want to do from that point out.
We gotta make beer. We just gotta make beer.
Yeah, that was the starting point. That's when we really started to move forward. And from that day on, it's just been idea after idea, phone call after phone call.
Nick, I have an idea for the brewery.
Oh, love it.
John, I got this awesome idea for the brewery.
That is a great idea.
We knew we weren't brewers. We had the idea, we knew what we liked to do. We wanted to bring our grandfather's spirit into, you know, the translation of, you know, the product. We needed someone to really create this masterpiece for us. And that's really when we found Sharif.
We searched long and far, and we found them on the Upper West Side of New York.
And I'm the head brewer at the Yonkers Brewing Company. I think what makes a perfect beer is a local beer, because the perfect beer is always the freshest beer you can get your hands on. The Yonkers Lager is pretty much a perfect beer. It's made nearby, it's super refreshing, and it's still got some body and heft to it at the same time.
Sharif's a chemist, and that's what a brewer is. We need somebody who really pays attention to detail, could create these things that only he could conjure up.
The first time we sat down with Sharif to drink his beer, it was out of this world. It hit the nail on the head. It was exactly what we were looking for. And Sharif, he made it. And from that day on, we knew that this was the guy who was gonna be a part of the brewery and be a part of something big. And Nick, Sharif, and I have been brewing this lager for the last 11 months, and we love it. But we said we needed...
I think we needed somebody else's opinion, someone who liked to put us in our place and really break our cojones. And there was really one person we could think of.
My sister Jackie.
As much as it pains me to say, yeah! So when John, Nick, and Sharif told me they had this beer, I was excited to try it and be critical. So I tried it, and it was damn good.
Yonkers is the fourth largest city in New York. It has so many great things. It has great bars, great restaurants, great music. But there's that one piece of connective tissue missing, and that's really a brewery, a beer that Yonkers could call its own.